Maybe try some with the hat. The white really pops against the red of the rock. And don't worry, I'm shooting on a long lens, so it compresses the distance. It looks like you're standing right in front of it.
Great.
Okay, maybe a tiny smile?
What about honest journalism?
Hey, camel lady!
A friend of mine, David Burnett, says the greatest photographs are motivated by human feeling.
Are we done?
Almost. Oh, no, I thought the hat was good. See you tomorrow.